action. Come on, Freya.
I saw Freya in an article in a paper calling it Britain's loneliest dog. She has lived in a shelter her entire life, 6 years. No one wanted her. 18,000 people actually saw her, didn't take her.
I was looking for a dog and then decided to take her on, by which time Michael Bay had shown interest in her.
Action!
And I said, first of all, we'd give her a part in Transformers. Now she's working with Sir Anthony Hopkins, her very first movie. And she's done a great job.
Good girl, good girl. She's such a good actress, isn't she?
So we never dreamt of her having such a role in the film. And he's a great animal lover, and I'd say my hat off to him for giving her this chance.
Sir Anthony, how's the dog?
Good. First rate.
That's great, yeah.
Freya's doing an amazing job, I think.
Right here.
Oh, look. Oh, there's Freya.
Right. Right.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
I've rescued so many. They do love you more. Man's best friends.